Up to 200,000 New South Wales commuters are expected to travel for free today as bus drivers strike across the state. Three bus operator companies will switch off their Opal card readers in a push to or for increased support from the state government. Bus drivers are calling on improved pay and reasonable conditions across the industry. The Transport Union has flagged strike action may continue if requests are not met.